Hello friends, you probably noticed that hippies have increased price of their medicine very much. I don't want to pay that much money. So today I'm going to show you how to make tasty medicine that is as effective as any other kind of placebo. So let's go, I'm going to show you how to make grass soup.
No, we're not putting this guy inside, but still, we need a fish to give our soup a better flavor. In case you don't know how to catch a fish, I will show you. You just take up your hook and put a worm on it. Just like this. Now put your fishing stick in water and pretend that you're doing something serious. Come fishy, 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 come here. Okay, I'm starting to lose my patience, but you just look at this beautiful sight. Who knows, maybe fishing is not about fish at all. Oh friends, look, I caught something! Oi, blin! Okay, screw this fishing thing, I got bacon anyway. Since this is going to be grass soup, you need to find yourself some tasty grass. I found some stinging grass, it tastes good and it is very nutritious. The only caveat is that it stings if you touch it, so you need to take it by its stem. Oh, hello there little guy! No, we don't need it, it's not French soup, go away! Next thing, we need some sour grass. Just like stinging grass, sour grass is also rich in vitamins and other nutrients, and it tastes good. Take as much as you think you will need. Since you probably don't want to eat any kind of bird poo, I suggest you wash your grass really good, like this. If you are like me, you want when in your food there are no inedible stuff, so you want only leaves of your grass in your soup, and throw the stems away. Now do the same for the stinging grass, and I suggest you use scissors, because this grass, it stings. When you have your grass ready, just add water and put it on fire. This combination will be delicious on its own, but if you want to take your bomzhy craft into the next level, add bay leaf, or any other kind of spices that you like. Add some potatoes if you have, a few pieces of carrot will add even more flavor. Oi blin, I forgot to film that I added a few pieces of bacon. Well, anyway, add some salt and pepper if you want. Give it a good stir and taste it to determine if it's edible. If you've done everything correctly, it will taste amazing. When you think the soup is ready, it's time for the final step. Stir it with a flaming stick. This will give your soup a pleasant smoky taste and flatten any unwanted flavors. This is extremely important if you used fish for your soup. And now it is serving time. Just pour it into a bowl and take a spoon. You could add some sour cream if you feel fancy, but since there is no guest coming around, I could do without.
So that's for this video today, friends. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't have too much curvy vino и пьянино this time. Good luck, friends.